was a homecoming meant to warm the heart of a man who had felt the cold embrace of fate over the past 2 months following his serious motorcycle accident. Despite losing a limb, he kept the faith in his candidacy alive. Supporters on Saturday, decked in party colors, waved flags and chanted as they awaited his grand entrance. Then came the main event, a motorcade with the man of the moment in the lead, snaking its way through the Miku North constituency, his prized target.
Jema is the boss. He's the main man. He'll free us from captivity. Advantage from Gail.
They made a man rich. Jeremiah is back there. There's nothing they can do about it.
It's not color for better we go in. Vote Gail out.
Some members of the top brass of the St. Lucia Labour Party will present. Dr. Ernest Hilaire, the SLP's first deputy leader, says he was surprised by the response.
It wasn't something that was publicized, was organized as such. He basically wanted to come back to the community. And let me tell you, it just tells you a lot about the kind of support and the kind of enthusiasm they have for the candidacy of Jeremiah Norbert. And it probably makes a loud statement about where Miku North will go in the coming election. I mean, I am certainly blown away by the kind of reaction I have seen here in Miku North for Jeremiah. I mean, I have been here many times in the past in motorcades for the Labour Party. I've seen the kind of reception we've gotten. And I could not believe today that when I came down here to see the kind of reception that Jeremiah has gotten and the people that came out with flags to wave him and welcome him back home.
The SLP Miku North candidate says the long time away from his constituents was tough. He was high in praise for those who kept the work alive in his absence.
2 months, 7 days from the constituents. So it's a well-deserved welcome, and I'm elated. I'm happy to be back in my constituency.
Norbert says he was taken aback by the reception.
This is just indicative of people wanting change. This is indicative of, we've had enough in this constituency, and people are asking for a change. And as I said to you earlier, the change is coming. The change is coming with Jeremiah.
It must have been a tighter deal for you overseas.
Yes, it was. I mean, the most difficult part was thinking of how hard my constituents were taking, especially my campaign team. I knew that they were working very hard. Day and night, very dedicated persons, and what has worked for them is they've understood that Miku se sanu, you understand? And they've taken the responsibility, even in my absence, to do what is necessary to make sure that this thing did not stop in my absence. And I appreciate that. I want to say kudos to my campaign team. And, you know, it's just joyful to be back in my constituency.
The police were onto the scene to bring an end to the social event, which was deemed to be in breach of the COVID-19 protocols. The law enforcers came in numbers, determined but diplomatic. This forced the leaders of the party to appeal to the members of the crowd, many of whom were not wearing masks, to end the celebrations. Fresh from his life-altering ordeal, Jeremiah Norbert is stoic as he seeks to go where no SLP candidate has gone before, defeating a United Workers' Party candidate in a general election in the Miku North constituency. Stanley Lucien for the HTS News Force.